Where the fuck did I go?
Oh, I fell off and got a plus one.
Oh, yeah, that's what happened.
How do we... How does this work?
I'm guessing the one with the feather on its head and the shit on its back is the shaman.
Where did you learn about the shaman?
Wait, are you guys in the room with the, like, sinking... wall thingy?
The room is called Meow Mew. Kevin, come on now.
This is literally the worst thing ever.
Is it? Worse than,
Yeah.
Hitler and Holocaust? Whoa!
Fucking made it!
I died. Oh, God!
Oh, shit!
Yeah, suck it!
Too many people! I got cheese!
I got no! No!
Idiots!
Oh, you can walk on the bubbles?
Oh.
Oh, but he became bubbles himself.
Dude, that's deep.
This is the worst game you have ever suggested us to play, Keen. And we played...
We can go back to Littell if you guys want. Look, I looked at the previews for this thing, and there was a mouse with a chainsaw. I was like, that looks pretty cool. Let's try it out.
Yeah, we'll probably fuck it up anyway.
It doesn't seem quite right. What's the catch?
Giant cat paw comes in and smacks you. Ah!
Made it, though.
I'm fucking getting there, gun. Oh, fuck, shit. Oh, fuck. You know what my favorite thing about this video is? Someone's going to be commenting like, come on, guys. How did you not know how to do this?
Look at the comments.
What is this, some kind of fucking argument going on in their chat? This is more entertaining than the game. No good child that has no life. Wait, we're all playing this game, dude. I don't think any of us have a life. We can't...
Yo, man, Transformice is serious business, all right?
Okay.
Some people are, like, attached to each other.
Oh, this motherfucker's got a balloon. Level 49.
Where are you going?
How did he get items, man? Okay. Oh, God, I just got bounced back. Shit, I'm dead.
Someone took me with them.
Well, I'm throwing shit. Press E and you can, like, throw shit.
Why? E does stuff?
Yeah.
This is the best game ever, Keen. Okay, what the fuck is going on here?
What is this? Is that Nina Williams from Tekken?
I'm, like, rubbing some mice down here, man.
It's a real person. I thought it was a picture.
Someone's on sale.
Holy shit, why are you crying so hard? Oh, I've been missing the drama in the chat. I'm crying my eyes out because I'm so offended from your words. Are these people,
how,
like,
could this
12?
Happen to me? I made my mistakes.
Please stop singing them.
No, don't block me in, you douche!
Like, really? You think that's cool? Well, Amajin, you daggerling, for you life off a cliff, I would tear your eyes out and throw you off the edge of your life.
What the fuck am I missing?
Die in your fucking dreams. I love how Kevin's not even in this game. That's even...
No.
Kevin, you should be thankful that you're not in this game.
I got the cheese! Suck
Kevin's,
it!
Kevin's
cheese.
The lucky one.
I have a sense of mind more than you because I'm actually someone who cares about people, you uncaring, worthless piece of shit.
You might have a sense of mind, but not a sense of grammar. You know what they were trying to go for when they called it Transformice? They were trying to go for the Michael Bay audience. I feel like this is the type of game that Michael Bay fan, people who like Michael Bay movies would play. Cheese!
Nice.
Well, I hope you die in hell, and I will hunt your dreams until you say sorry. Then after, I will kill you over and over.
Good day, my fellow ass crack. What?
Dude, I did not think we would find some heavy drama in Transformice.
I know, this is the most hostile community I've ever seen.
Some serious
Man,
shit.
At least the Littell audience, you know, were friendly to each other. These people are all like, what you say about my mice, man? You want to go? Let's go, internet, bro. Let's E throw down, yo.
Do you think one of these mice are going to give a speech at the end with, like, Linkin Park playing over it?
Fellow mice, today we have learned that the only way to overcome our diversity...
That was me doing the music.
This is like a perfect visualization of the wedge that has been driven in the Transformice community. We need to break down these walls.
Oh, I fucking got that cheese, man.
Tim's getting into this now. fuck, man?
Yo, is that a... That's a cat. What? Yo, someone's a cat. You guys see that?
Oh, no.
What? Invisible. Platform. Oh, snap. This.
Okay. I'm stuck in the air now.
Oh, you're fine.
What the fuck? All right. This is enough.
What is that power up thing that just happened?
This is enough.
What is going on? Why is it taking so long?
Oh, this one looks all right.
Is that
everyone's just jumped off the edge? What the fuck? How's everyone climbing the wall?
I'm a fucking shaman. Holy fuck.
What? Oh, damn.
Dude, have you got any skills?
Yeah, he can throw confetti.
Yeah, I'm throwing confetti. What do I do?
Oh, you're level one, dude.
Oh, wait, there's a menu over here.
Ooh.
Okay. Read. Ice block? What do I do?
Well, we need to get... You need, like, a stick. Oh, is that a beach... Did you just launch a beach ball?
The fuck did I do? Oh, wait. It's like you're all in my bubble. Okay, I'll give you guys some balloons.
Tim's the only one with a fucking... Oh my god, Tim. It's all up to you, dude.
You guys are so fucked.
God, this is amazing.
This is your moment, Tim.
Tim, we need balloons, we need sticks. Hey, you got a stick?
I have no fucking idea how to do this. What does all this mean? Okay. There's a balloon. But I don't know how to use it. Oh, there's a stick. Does the stick spawn? They're like totally shitting on me in the chat. Guys,
everyone's committing suicide. You knew we only got 2 seconds left. Well done, Tim. You fucking blew it. Nibble on my colon.
Oh. This really is like the most hostile community I've ever seen.
I know, man.
You wouldn't think so.
Whee! Wait, I'm the shaman. I'm the shaman, and I'm drowning.
God, fucking kidding me.
What the fuck? There's like a gecko.
Oh, snap, son. Wait, did I get a cheese? I didn't get a cheese.
I'm not fucking with that thing.
Oh
my god.
I can't get a cheese. Oh my god.
Flick me up, gecko. Flick me.
Go down.
Oh, did we do it? Oh wow. How did you do that?
Whoa, damn it.
Oh, I drowned. Oh, that was you too.
Oh great. Yeah. I'm turning it up to me now. I'm the last one.
You just basically gotta go like hard right, then left, and then right again.
It's your moment to prove you can be a shaman, Joe.
Ah, you got it.
Come on. Oh, I made it.
What the fuck happened to me? Oh, I transported.
What?
Yeah, someone teleported us all.
They teleported you guys and just beamed us off the level. What the frick?
Yeah, I saw you again.
What a dick. Oh, wait, no, I'm alive. What?
How you get the cheese earring? That's a good question. You are.
It is me. Yes.
All right, Joe. Come on. Save us. We need a hero!
Oh my god, how do you put these down? Does anybody know?
I can figure it out. I click on it, then I try to click on the screen.
I think I need like... Nothing works, you need to be like level fucking 95 or something. Oh god, don't drink.
Oh god, you're gonna let the team down, Joe!
Oh, I know how to rotate.
Yeah,
I'm giving you confetti. I believe in you. Don't give confetti back. Just give us platforms.
Oh, I see. It's like appearing.
How the fuck do you do this? There's no button to drop it. The fuck?
Oh! He couldn't take the pressure.
No key works, man.
Oh. I like how the tutorial didn't even bother to tell you how the shaman works or anything. It's just like, yeah, you just need to get the cheese. Okay, go play the game.
Why the fuck are they...
Okay. Fuck this.
Yep. We're done.
We're done.